This fan threw a paper plane into the stadium, but something unexpected happened. The plane went far and away from him and went to the middle of the stadium. Everyone thought that it would fall somewhere in the stadium or would be found by some player, but the paper plane has other plans. It kept flying and turned towards the goal, flying above the players, and guess what? It's a goal. The audience celebrated this goal more than a real one. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe.